Sidework Sunday, guys. It's your boy Bono. Here's some more on the 6-4. Check me out. Oh, yeah. But I got it done, guys. That's the door paneling for the driver's side. Run the speaker, drill it in, you know, dial it in. Had a flat today in the motherfucker. Coming right along. Got tagged up. You know what I mean? Gotta handle your business, man. Cost a lot of money to put the tag on that car. But I had to have it. That's my setup right here in the four. 212. 10. Of course, you know I got them things. That's a 2000 RP. That's another 2000 RP right there. So that amp is on those. That amp is on this. And I got another amp, 1000 RP on the high. Those are 3 amps. Running dual batteries, dual alternators. Got them both running. You know she'll land over here.
Look at what you doing, girl.
Look at how she's purring like a kitten. And she'll land, we doing the same thing. We got dual batteries. Scar amps also. 412s in here.
I love you.
I know a guy got four. So it's not unheard of to put two alternators. When you're running as much stuff as I'm running in this car, you're gonna have to get the power from somewhere. I got a little bit more. I need some shocks before I start driving it daily. I'm gonna need some rear shocks. I got all the lights to work. This one was working. This one went out already. But I got all the lights working. Young bunny, huh? I've had a flat. Yeah, I was in it today. I had a flat, look. That rear tire went down. Do something about that headliner. I had to put shocks on it. Oh, and the brakes. I'm gonna go ahead. Go ahead and do. Okay, so that's my brake master cylinder right there. One line. That's unsafe. So I'm gonna put that set up like that. I'm gonna buy it. I'm not taking that off there. Just gonna buy one like that. Put on here. That way I have two. That little deal there is very expensive, guys. But yeah, I'm gonna put this brake on. Another week or so, I guess. Whenever this weather gets nice, man, like it's freezing out here right now. My damn hand's cold. Yeah, but as this weather continues to get nice and gotta do a bunch of touching up. A few things I see I can do a better job on. Hood need adjusting a little bit. And I haven't bucked this car yet. This car hasn't been bucked. That car ain't been bucked yet either. And that car looks good as shit. That car came out good. It's just knee bumping. But yeah, guys, these are my impalas. This your boy Bono. Trying to enjoy my best life, guys. Do the toys. Figure around. There's almost 300 up there for those mice that got on half. There it is right there, guys. Yeah. Five cylinders. She still run. She still run like shit. I eventually get to it. Right now, I want to finish this one up. And I'm going to come back to this one. I'm going to repaint this car. Got an idea in my head to kind of like make them mimic each other. This damn thing right here, man. This car is awesome. This car right here, man, this car is awesome. This is the better car, don't get me wrong, but this car right here, this is the better car to me. I live with them damn Lambo doors for a little while longer. Just build my money up. I'm gonna get them things off there, man. I don't really care for that, but again, that stuff costs money to put it back. And it ain't like I'm gonna be driving down the street with the damn doors up. So that's on the back burner. It's your boy Bono. It's Side Work Sunday. Get ready for work tomorrow. God bless you.